Second is that, you know, of course there are many, many searches for NFL games or Billy Elliot tickets. Well, of course, there are many competitors for those terms as well. Niche keywords is where you typically find fewer competitors and therefore make more money. Here's an example. Here's a brand new show. I think it's Mrs. Warren's Profession. There are three advertisers only. This was taken yesterday. It's hard to see, but trust me on that one. And one of them is not even related to the show. And look at this, the other one. This is Billy Elliot. 10 advertisers. What a difference. Established show, new show. Seems simple enough. But if you actually do the research, and we have, for their, every time for newer shows, there are fewer fewer competitors and more opportunities to make money. Be there first, get there first, make more money. Secret number two. Ready? Of course, it's easy to buy Billy Elliot as a keyword. Anyone with a $5 can open, $5 can open an AdWords account and start a paid search marketing campaign. Are you going to make money? No, because you have to target customers at the right stage in the purchase cycle. What do I mean by that? Cirque du Soleil seems targeted enough. Well, people could be researching it for many different reasons. It's too broad. Cirque du Soleil tickets, much better. Specific show, even better.